masked kids are seen banging on or kicking front doors in the middle of the night. One homeowner says it's been happening to him for a year now, and it's recently become worse.